Again, I just want to reiterate that we do have a bake sale at the front entrance, as well as a silent auction. We have delicious homemade baked goods. All of the money raised tonight will go to Cookies for Kids Cancer. I am passionate about childhood cancer because in 2010, my good friend, little boy Daniel, was diagnosed with leukemia at age 2. And through being a part of this family's journey, I learned the facts about childhood cancer. Cancer is the number one disease killer of children in the U.S. 13,000 children are diagnosed each year. One out of the five will not survive. I've had the pleasure of working with 11 families in our community and children, and unfortunately, 5 of those children have passed away. As for the survivors, 2/3 of survivors will have side effects, long-term side effects, from the same treatment options that was used to cure them. And like myself, you probably wonder why. The problem is lack of funding. For every dollar that's spent on cancer as a whole in our country, only 3 pennies of that is dedicated to pediatric cancer. It's just unacceptable. That is the reason that I am an ambassador for Cookies for Kids Cancer. This organization is dedicated to raising funding for research to develop new and improved treatment options. They work with the top 5 pediatric cancer centers in the country, and they have granted $10 million to research. So that's 80 research projects, and has led to 32 clinical trials that are available to children today. We know that cancer has no age limit and it does not discriminate. And as a mother of 4 boys myself, I felt a passion to raise awareness and funding for childhood cancer to help save children's lives. So I encourage each of you, you can help as well by simply purchasing baked goods that are bake sale, participating in the silent auction, or donating. You can visit our website at cookiesforkidscancer.org to learn more. I want to encourage each of you to be a good cookie, and thank you so much for your support tonight. I have 2 very special guests that are here tonight. These are 2 of the children that I've worked with in the community. They are cancer warriors and cancer survivors. We're going to start out one at a time. I have cue cards because this is so important to me that I want to make sure I get everything right. So I'm going to read as they strut their stuff. First out, we have Daniel Kaufman. Nothing but good reports from his doctors. He is excelling in school, now is a first grader, enjoys playing football, Legos, and Minecraft with his brother. Is it awesome? Okay, next up, my buddy Calvin Bradley.
Thank you. Thank you, Dan.